are off and away with the first class race of the CIA Championships. Class S, girls 4x2, first heat.
We got East Catholic, the 4x2, Lyman Memorial. 16's in here.
That's Lyman Memorial that has gone into the lead. Problematic exchange there. Running away with this one. There's one more section. And they will take it. Who knows? Might get him a place.
E4. 52.59 is time.
Okay, we're getting set for the seated section of the girls 4x2, St. Bernard. We'll also have Derby, Sacred Heart, Laurelton Hall, Old Saybrook. And the favorite is Bloomfield. Top time. Bloomfield by far, 143.12. The favorites, there will be the orange and blue out there in lane four. So far. Well, so much for that. Bloomfield on the lead and running well. I think that is Old Saybrook in second. Extending the lead, Old Saybrook in second. And you got Derby and Sacred Heart fighting it out there. And Bloomfield dominating here. Saybrook. And the St. Bernard and Bloomfield way on the far corner by the time the last exchange is made, and they are coming in for the win. Bloomfield will claim the first win of the CIAC Class Championships, and kind of fitting, they have won every single Class S title since, goes back, 2008, I think, so they're doing good. 143.87, about what they came in with.